viděli jsme vyrovnaný utkání, který šlo až do prodloužení a tam byl soupeř o ten jeden gol šťastnější. Tak my jsme neproměnili šance, které jsme dali, oni měli jednu šanci, tu proměnili a to rozhodlo.
Yeah, I think it was a really fun game to watch. Not maybe for our coaches, but for the people who watched the game. The Liberec played very many skilled players, play a quick hockey, and there are chances that appear from everything. So it was a tough game for us, but we're glad they're having 2 points. I think we got a good chance to win this group now. We had Belfast two times. They're tough to meet, but I think we can manage to win the group now.